The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars at Drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 10 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania.
Self high five.
Introducing the participants. First, from New Jersey, weighing in at 262 pounds, D.D.P.
Just look at the swagger on display. What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Pops your opponent over the top rope, both feet in the floor, and then you are eliminated. This guy is the real deal.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, from Queens, New York, weighing in at 253 pounds, Chris Canada.
Well, this superstar was to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back.
We are on the road to WrestleMania. Corey, did you ever want to compete in a Royal Rumble match?
Of course I did, Cole. It's a match where every superstar fights for themselves, and I'm at my best in that setting, flying solo. No offense.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Oof, kick right to the gut.
Snap suplex.
Right in the mouth, oh, relentless. Gosh.
Enough already.
Here we go.
Beautiful.
From behind. Back suplex. Who's it gonna be?
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Back and forth from these competitors. And here's someone who can change the complexion of this match. Turning the tables. And another counter. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Super kick.
Oh, my God.
Are you kidding me?
Back of his neck.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Some kind of neck breaker. Very effective.
German suplex. Get off our table.
I don't like this scene at all.
Get out of there.
Laid down with a powerbomb. Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Oh, man. Just listen to the crowd. Swinging neck breaker.
does this unique format favor?
Obviously, you need stamina, but right alongside that, you need an awful lot of strength. Most competitors who win this are proactive in scoring eliminations, and it isn't easy to lift all that weight over the top rope.
We're about to get another one.
Oh, that can rock you.
Welcome to the Dog Pound.
to the gut.
To the midsection, hooked up.
Down. I quit. I hit it.
There's no way, not from here. No, 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 no.
You gotta be kidding me. Touchdown.
Rikiria has been eliminated.
Getting ready to send one over. And cheers.
Big punch finds its mark. Big perfect drop kick.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Counters. Oh, God. So much. Power into a scoop slam. Oh, what a knee lift.
Can you go to check his nose?
Dragon screw.
missing. Turned that one around. Makes him into the counter. Dead. If you leave.
Thank you. fight is pumping him up.
Oh, right in there. Fighting back with a counter. Reversal. Can he take advantage? DDT. High fall. Look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. The reversal. My goodness, did you hear that, John?
Reserves he has left in the tank.
Ooh, jarring European uppercut.